percussionists are getting settled, just a quick word about this ensemble, as well as the honors chorus that you just heard a moment ago and did such a fabulous job. These are ensembles that are extra or co-curricular. They are an extension of what we do in the classroom every single day, but they demand that students perform at an extremely high level. In rehearsal, students don't learn their parts. They learn their parts at home. In rehearsal, we make music, and we learn to play together as an ensemble. And we learn everybody else's parts. And I know for many of you, your student's membership in one of these ensembles is a sacrifice. You have to get up early, you have to get them up early, and we understand that that's a struggle, and we absolutely appreciate you doing that for our students so that they can have this awesome musical experiences day in and day out. So thank you so much. We're going to continue our wind ensemble performance with prairie songs by Pierre LaPlante.